Hey guys, I'm playing Ravenhill Hidden Mystery and we are at chapter 2, Mysterious House. So let's start our game again. Okay. So last time we saw portals that had some paranormal source in it. Okay, let's see if we can find something to close the portal, because all we know, the house has fallen down, destroyed, and there is a portal there. Don't disturb these ancient mysteries or you'll learn what true horror is. That's scary. Yeah, Mr. Andrew Rivers. Okay, there is Mr. Andrew, the city's most eligible bachelor. I lost my handkerchief when I spent the night in a terrible house under there, by the way. So it's a benefit of doubt. Has he done it? But he has an alibi. A couple of days ago, my friends and I decided to have some fun. Okay. Let's see if he's lying or he's telling the truth. Okay, time will be frozen for 20 seconds. That's very well. Cat, chessboard, raven, heart, mirror, butterfly. There is the butterfly, but where is the mirror? I don't see any mirror. Come on! Seriously? I don't see any mirror. What am I missing? Should I use... let's use this. Are you kidding me? Seriously. Okay, anyways. Okay. And he went. So who wrote that thing? That message on the handkerchief. Okay, we have new obstacles here. Okay, as the scene as you actually complete each of the scene, and it gets difficult every time after each, what can I say, it's not level. Yeah, we can say level. Okay, 12 more should be okay. Come on. So we collected all the buttons. All right. So, I as the bravest young man went there to refute Dominus rumors of a Dominant house. That's creepy. Annabelle. Okay. gramophone, pigeon, globe, egg, don't see any. Yeah, it was hiding there. So when you have problem, you can zoom in by, what can I say, by this move. Okay, this doll in it looks rather creepy. I couldn't have found it myself, so whatever, who cares, Mr. Andrew. I made my way into the house and decided to wait for the morning. Okay, daily. Purses. Okay. $16 more. $7 more. Okay. Done. %37 done, guys. What he saw, that big bird thing. Weird. I think there is a cult there who does black magic and all. Small bell, where that could be. Yeah, his uncle Gregory Rivers. Okay, the feather, he has a feather in his hat. Weird. Interesting. That is creepy. Maybe he's lying because his uncle has a claim to the property. Waiting. Main square. Okay. Just a hat. Person. Where's the boot? No. Just before my eyes. Anyways. What do I do with this? Okay guys, so let's stop here today. So that was the game so far. It's getting so interesting. I think we will find more about that house and Andrew's uncle in the next gameplay. So bye for now.